Rev Motoring, we are bringing you one of Singapore's hottest MPVs.
We found love here, together we will shine, but we know we're running out of time, cause we met like strangers in the night. Don't tell me it's over now, you got that something in the way you smile. I see that spark lights in your dark blue eyes.
And here in Singapore, with the growing car population and of course very expensive car prices, a lot of Singaporean families are looking for a car which is affordable, offering lots of space, also fuel efficient. And the car that they've decided to buy, which is also very popular in Singapore roads right now, is the Toyota Sienta, available in two variants. There's a Standard and an Elegance. Right, so some of the key differences are between the Elegance and the Standard. First of all, of course, is the price. You're going to be paying $6,000 more for the Elegance, which is the variant that we're driving. And also the things like sports rims, leather seats, navigation, and dual sliding doors. One of the main reasons you're buying the Toyota Sienta is the fact that it's a people carrier, which means you can seat in about 7 people, and with a number of seat configurations, this makes it the ideal people carrier for families who want a trip overseas, go on camping excursions. There's really tons of space in the car. So how much space are we talking about, and how do we get the boot open? Well, unfortunately, the Toyota Sienta doesn't have an electric tailgate, so it's all manual basically. Unlocking the boot via the usual key, popping it up with the hood, and as I mentioned earlier, we have a number of seat configurations which we're gonna have our demo specialist show it to you in just a bit. But a total of 575 liters with all the seats folded down.
Again, I could travel 1,000 miles just to feel your arms around me.
What kind of technology does the Toyota Sienta offer? Let's find out.
Be a part of me, I wanna share my hopes and dreams with you, but will I ever see you again? I could travel 1,000 miles just to feel your arms around me. I will give my love to you, but will I see you when I get there? I could travel 1,000 miles just to feel your arms around me. I will give my love to you.
So the Toyota Sienta 1.5 Elegance, what can we say about it? Well, I think Singaporeans have clearly chosen that they are very happy and they simply love this MPV. So we're just gonna do a real quick kind of review and touch some of, about some of the points which for you as the motorist wants to know more about this car. Okay, so what are the good points about the Toyota Sienta? Well, first of all, it is indeed spacious. Okay, that's one thing nobody can deny. It is indeed spacious. The various seat configurations that this car allows you, it's a really a monster, I would say, in terms of what you can actually carry and who you can carry. So that's another fantastic thing. And with the fact that this has rear ACs in the back, the passengers who are seated in the back can be assured of a very comfortable ride. And the best thing about it, and sometimes I've noticed this with a lot of so-called 7-seaters, okay, when you actually try to fit people in the back seat, it's near impossible, or it's just not comfy at all. But with the Sienta, surprisingly, okay, you can actually seat 2 adults comfortably in the back seat with no complaints. So I think this is truly one of the very rare cars that you can see on the road, which is really a real true 7-seater, and it really keeps to its word about being spacious and offering passengers a very comfortable drive. And in terms of layout and design on the inside of the car, really, it is indeed very well thought of. It's designed with comfort in mind, and the way the ergonomics for the front driver and passenger, really, it is indeed, I think, one of the well thought of designs that Toyota has implemented in the Sienta. And another thing which I want to bring up is the simplicity of use. If you're tired of going to those nowadays a lot of MPVs and MPVs which make it quite a task of getting in the car to meddle with all kinds of switches, you know, press this button, you gotta press that button, it's all getting too complicated nowadays, I feel. But with the Sienta, it's really a kind of a get and go car, because as you get into the car, you press on the start stop button, you kick it into gear, and there you go, you're off on the street. Okay, with other cars, I think it's too complicated. So if you're looking for a car which offers you simplicity for a driver, okay, you don't want all those bells and whistles and stuff like that, you just want a car to get in and drive, I think you'd be very happy with what the Sienta has to offer in terms of simplicity of use. And other conveniences that the Sienta offers you, yes, it is a simple car, but still there's a lot of technology, or quite, I think, a fair amount of technology which will assist you as a driver. That's the intelligent system, okay, on the main display, which allows you to go through your settings. It has a digital display, lets you know how far before you need to top up fuel, and a whole bunch of other stuff which you can actually configure via the control or the thumb wheel, or not really the thumb wheel, but the controls on the steering wheel. So this also has a multi-functional steering wheel, okay, which allows you to fiddle through some of the configurations of the car. It also allows you to go through and manipulate the infotainment system which is built in this car. Okay, one thing that I, as a driver, I simply love is a vehicle that offers me a very good driving position. I really love a commanding view of the road, because I want to see everything around me. Because I'm really one of those people that when I drive, I just want to see more of the road. Because it helps me as a driver to assess the road conditions. And with the Sienta, you really get that. Okay, you can see a whole bunch. They've actually smartly created some spaces in the pillars, so it allows you to actually see more of the road. And I think that's one very important safety aspect. You're driving a vehicle like this, you've got seven people in the back. Safety is something that you really at the topmost of your mind. And having two variants, the standard and the elegance, and with a $6,000 price difference, there's a couple of things that you might want to consider whether you plan on getting the standard or the elegance. Okay, so make sure before you decide to buy the Sienta, do check out the different options that the both versions have, and decide for yourself if you want to shell out that extra $6,000 for some of the other options that's available in the Sienta. Well, there you have it, the pros and the cons of driving the Toyota Sienta. But that being said, an overall view about how I personally feel about this car, I think for a Singaporean driver, for a family, if this car really works for the majority of people, because as I said, looking around, you can see there's a whole bunch of Sientas on the road, and the reason being is because this vehicle performs its job perfectly as it is what it's supposed to do, which is a multi-purpose vehicle, which means it's a people carrier. It carries you can carry your cargo and stuff like that. So as people carrier, I think Toyota has nailed it with the Sienta. So if you're up for a test drive, head on down to Toyota showroom, and always do remember to tell them that the guys from Rev Motoring sent you.
So what are our thoughts on the Toyota Sienta? Well, after driving it for a couple of days, first of all, there's no denying that it is indeed one of Singapore's hottest selling MPVs. And just by looking around on Singapore roads, you can see for yourself. The fact that it carries seven people, offers you a lot of space, it's affordable. I think it's one of the best buys that you can actually get out of the market in Singapore. But in terms of quality, looks, well, it is indeed a bit sporty, and it really does appeal to Singapore families. But I personally feel that just way too much plastic in the car. So how much is the Toyota Sienta going to cost you to drive in Singapore? As I mentioned earlier, it's available in two variants. And the Elegance is going to cost you $118,888, inclusive of COE, with a road tax of $682 annually. We want to say a big Rev thank you to Borneo Motors Singapore for allowing us to have the Toyota Sienta for our presentation. To find out more about the Sienta and the rest of the Toyota range, head on over to their showroom at Lanky. Well, folks, this wraps up another presentation by the Rev Motoring team. To find out more about this episode and the rest we have shot thus far, head on over to our website at the link right there. Till we catch you again, this is Renee signing off, and always do remember, drive safe, don't drink when you drive, look out for cyclists, and always be conscious of people on the road. Till we catch you again, take care.